Mission accomplished when last we saw this gifted player. When you enter the history books, it's a moment to drink in. And as officially speaking, the club's all-time leading scorer now, every reason to expect more attacking excellence today. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Lund. And a fine tackle. Decides to shoot, and effectively parried away by the keeper. And back now with Costa. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, he's got great technique when he's shooting from distance, Derek. He's one of those players that strikes the ball so cleanly because he hits it with his laces through the back of the ball, starts to dip and swerve on the goalkeeper, and that's what makes him so dangerous from shots outside the box.
Corner kick forthcoming. And a good take under duress there. Bagui and Barry. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Diaz. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. Making progress. A poor cross, all things considered. Bagui, trying his luck, and a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, it's a good finish, as you can see. Look at the bend he puts on the ball. The keeper just can't get across to it. That's an excellent goal.
Nil then. Diaz. Andreas. And great work to confuse the defender. Well done there to tidy up. Bagui, I must say this looks promising. That's not a bad ball. And snuffed out the danger immediately. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Baggy. And Barry. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. It is to be a throw-in. Costa. That's really good and effective physical play. Bagui. Clean challenge. This is looking threatening. But nothing comes of it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Being egged on by the crowd. Able to close down the shot. Might work out. Could be threatening. Great opportunity. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. An astute piece of defending. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Baggy. Oh, great vision. And tossing through. And reacting almost instinctively. Great defending. Oh, in with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And there is the whistle for half. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Oh, they have it again. And threading it through. Promising pass. Must be! Still possibilities. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Good visualization and execution. No danger now. Incisive pass. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Who can they pick out? Well, they can keep possession of it now. And Barry. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he do it? The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Goes for goal! Body in the way. An important interception. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. Well, great read there to intercept. And into the last 30 minutes now. Is this the moment? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Quite the catalogue of great saves, and that the latest one. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, a yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. And he clears the danger. A move of promise on the flank. And it's played into the centre. Well, desperately close to going in that time. A really good pass. Well, thumped clear. And a good-looking ball. Well, no problems defensively. This could be troublesome. An effective challenge. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Baggy and Barry. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Superb effort to keep it in. 15 minutes left for play, and great work to confuse the defender. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Bagui. And quick thinking defensively. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Well, good run this. Now what can he do with it? Ball is loose. He's in behind. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Good tackle.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Shin succeeded in blocking it. Now maybe room here for the counter attack. Now can they take advantage? Or can they exploit the space out wide? Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Wasn't a great piece of passing.
A chance perhaps. Magnificent defending. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a